side by side with another car. Look, here we come. This is where the teams need to be telling drivers there's a wheel in the way. Avoid, avoid, avoid. Where on the track it is. So far, so good. The message has got through. People are slowing down. But it's if you're in a gaggle of cars, you jink out and you find it. But so far, exemplary driving. Everybody has avoided that. It could not be a worse place, could it?
You're absolutely right, Dave. That's where the radio is. But that's where the radio is such an important safety aid, really, because if you've got an obstruction or if there's oil down, the team can save the car and the driver. That, interestingly, is the same corner, isn't it, that Mike Bushell had a problem with earlier in the day. Seem to remember, first race when he went across the grass. That's that right. Was that, yes. Corner. I wonder, yes, if something just got weakened there or has had another incident, but it is the same left-hand corner. Well, that's the wheel coming off as the hub brakes.
Scary moment.
Yeah.
Now Dan Robos, we saw it going through Clark, just a little bit of contact there, a little bit of leaning.
Oh, a couple of contacts there.
Big fly.
Yeah.
Ooh. Right, Dan Robos sees the wheel go past. And